kind of sniper who's willing to get their hands dirty. My organization could use someone like you. Think you got what it takes? On an intel lead, we sent some agents to an abandoned airfield in Murmansk, Russia. They've been radio silent for 24 hours. Help us deal with this, and we'll talk. Not bad. You'll find the next assignment in your sniper file. Time to take down another target. Good stuff, but your weapon needs a little more kick. Let's go to the armory and upgrade it. You've got to boost your weapon's damage. The cost is on us. Consider it an advance. Let's get back to the mission brief. Our agent just uploaded a data dump from inside one of the hangars. This airfield is being used as an illegal arms market. We're working on tracking who's behind this, but in the meantime, let's start taking these guys out of business. Liking what I see so far. Got some more assignments if you're up for it. You'll need an assault rifle for this next mission. Let's head to the armory. This one's on us. Consider it a long-term investment. Alright, equip the assault rifle. Nice, you're ready to rock. Time is critical and hostiles will be armed. Let's do this. We need your talents on another sniping assignment. First, we're gonna need to improve your weapon. Let's go to the armory. Let's boost your weapon's damage. The expense is on us this time. You gotta craft a new weapon component. Crafting greatly increases your weapon stats, but you'll need to find parts to do that. Tap the missing part. Taking on assignments is one way to find parts. Or you can get them faster by buying a battle pack on the black market. got enough parts to craft a new component. Nice. Now let's get back to the assignment. Cellstrike has identified the last targets you took down at the airfield. Human trafficking, arms dealing, you name it, they've had their hands on it. We've got to shut this operation down. You've got the goods, so I've got some top priority assignments for you. If you're ready to take out the worst of the worst, welcome to Cellstrike. You can call me Val. We've confirmed who's running the hot weapons gig over at the airfield. Report for briefing ASAP. Solid intel obtained by our operative reveals that the airfield in Murmansk is the new base of operations for Maxime Max Bazookin, top dog in the wide world of arms dealing. We've got orders to put him out of action for good, but that's not gonna happen unless we take out his defenses first. Take out the enemy guard. Let's get you registered with the Cellstrike organization before you head out on the next mission. Bazookin's men just radioed for air support. I think we need to cancel all flights to Murmansk. Permanently.
Take out the landing signal, officers! how we do.
Great work, Sniper. These recruits will be your first squad mates. Time to see what they got. Let's go to your base and set up your defense. You can assign up to 5 squad mates to defend your base. First, we need to set up a perimeter. Let's assign your first unit on an empty defense point. Meet Bruce, one of our best assault operatives. Assign him to the defense point. All right, Bruce is now in position. Time to add Luis. Luis is an expert gunman. Assign him to the defense point. Squad mates gather gold from contracts and defend your base vault against attacks. Make sure you collect gold from your squad mates regularly. You can get gold faster by attacking other bases. For now, we can snipe or assault opponents. Let's put the new rifle to good use in an assault. We're heading in for the gold. You've defeated your first opponent. His gold is yours now.